Yeah, alright. I was about to get off too, you're lucky you got off.
I'm lucky, you're lucky. Bitch.
Why? I would have went and played Rainbow.
Nah, I'm good right now. I tried Warzone, I got fucking destroyed.
Warzone is, is a little
no,
bit
the
easier
graphics
than
are amazing. And it's so yeah. realistic. And the guns look so cool. I would like to get good at it.
I gotta get an external hard drive. But that's the next thing I gotta buy.
I don't have, like, eagle eye vision. Like, these guys are killing you from a million miles away.
Yeah, I don't know. That game is very campy. It's either you play with a UAV and you hunt people down and be on the aggressive, or you're on the defensive and you just get sniped every time. I don't know.
Well, you always gotta watch out for them snipers. It's a big map. It's a big map. You gotta find your own little corner.
Yeah, it's a very slow...
Oh, shit, it's Rick. Oh, we're not in game chat. Go into game chat. Do you know how to do it?
Yeah.
Right.
No.
Yo, squad, what's good? We're going over here. Oh, Jizzy doesn't know how to do game chat. Oh, he figured it out. He's a genius.
I did it. Yo, what's up?
The rat, La Rata. I'm landing right here.
Yo, I puked so much this morning.
Oh, you're a lightweight. I forgot.
Nah, dude, I just didn't eat anything yesterday. And I was also drinking Boom Sauce, which is like an 8% alcohol beer. There's a lot of factors, alright? What is this? Where's this? Where's the next storm? I hate getting caught in the circle in this game.
Huh? I think we're in zone. Oh no, it hasn't been displayed yet.
Storm forming in 6 seconds.
No, that's why you gotta take heals and other things. Ammo.
Oh no.
Who got
keep
revealed? You're dead?
They're on me. They're
I'm
after
come.
Me. They're after you? You trust me? Do you trust in me? What is this? I found a cube.
We all have to be there.
Really?
Yeah. You're beat.
Right, I'm out.
You're
everyone,
beat.
It can't just be you.
Everyone has to hit it, take turns. It's like a super chest or something.
Oh man. I'm
alien.
Out.
Alien chest.
Oh, you can hide in dumpsters? How would anybody find you?
You could hear people moving around in it.
I did like the ammo crates in this game, I always remember that. I like how they're just little, like, actual ammo crates.
Alright, we're going... Oh, we're mad close.
7PRZ. Oh, I just got a base fucking assault rifle. And a coconut. You don't like coconuts!
Don't forget to material up.
Yeah.
You should always be hacking away.
Who the heck was that, MC?
Yes.
Tonight's wine night, everybody.
I don't have anything. And I'm not getting anything. Here, take this shotgun.
Are you and Shy? I feel like Shy is a wine drinker. Is that true?
Nah.
Oh my god, they have peppers in this game.
Yeah, eat them. They make you go fast.
Wow, that's like the rat game I was playing. What the heck? She doesn't like wine, you said?
She doesn't drink, really.
I know a streamer, his wife and his wife's friend who, Oh, God! There's a guy here!
Here we go, baby. Oh! Sorry, you scared me.
Did you eat a donut, or did he eat it?
Did what?
Did you eat the donut, or did he?
I had one.
Okay, he's drinking wine. I thought that was like thing witches do.
Shy, Jay said you're not a witch because you don't drink wine.
That has nothing to do with it. It's whether I can turn water into wine.
It's like the Hot Topic kids who like drink tomato juice and think it's blood.
That's a bad joke.
What, that's South Park, right?
Yeah, the Clamato juice.
I'm a new age witch. I drink White Claw.
That'd be cool if Shy just hung out at Hot Topic.
She's a new age witch. She drinks White Claws.
Babe, I'm so excited to meet Shane.
Oh. Alright, relax.
Are you gonna come bail me out if I get arrested? That's wrong answer.
I was talking to Mary Claire the other day. I was telling her how I've never been starstruck. There's never been anyone that I was.
Yeah, like, I've never been starstruck either.
Yeah, but like even as far as like there's been actresses that I'm like, oh, they're so hot, but I've never like been obsessed.
Yes.
I never had posters of them on my room. Like, we were talking about Justin Bieber and how, like, it's really, like, cringy. Like, I don't know how they get it so that everybody wants to.
I don't get in cars.
Yeah, me neither.
Stop beeping. Watch, now he's gonna kill us.
Jay Beebs.
Cassie, I love you. H&M. Stop.
I used to love shopping at H&M. And then,
Yeah, because well, they don't put labels on their shirts.
Yeah, but now they all. I went like a couple weeks ago to go check, because I haven't been there in years, and it was all just Justin Bieber apparel.
They fell off. They sold out.
They sold out. I used to go there, I used to steal mad military hats from them.
Why?
Because it was my hat. I gotta get more of them. I would go there with like a shitty beat up one that I had, and then I'd steal the new one.
You'd swap it out?
I'd swap it out. I'd be like, what do you mean? I checked the cameras, bro. I was wearing this when I came in.
Oh, you got caught?
No, I never got caught. It always worked. That's why I went back. They don't even have the military hats anymore. They sold out.
They went out of business because of you.
No, they're still in business.
Why are all our military hats randomly becoming old? It's not working. Oh, we gotta go with the storm. No!
I'm here. Don't take after my advice, kids. I do have a foolproof way of stealing drinks, though. I don't do it anymore, but I did when I worked at UPS.
Where?
UPS.
Really? You worked at UPS?
I was a supervisor at UPS.
Oh shit, would your dad get you that job?
No, I fucking worked there for 2 years.
Isn't he UPS too?
Yeah, and he didn't help me at all. My dad doesn't like me.
You don't try to talk to him at all?
I did. I went and everything went really well a few years ago. Dom like kind of forced it on me and John to go like talk to the dude. And I had my car and everything, you know, and I was working at UPS, so I was, you know, I'm independent, you know, proud of myself, whatever. And then I go to see the dude, and everything was fine. And then, like,
you have to go there.
A week later, Paul had that, like, surprise wedding at his place.
Yeah, I was there.
Yeah, I wasn't because I was sick. I'm still mad about that.
It's not a big deal.
But, what the hell? I went back to see him. Oh, no. My dad said some fucked up shit about him.
Yeah.
Him, like, whatever. So then I just canceled him. I was like, yo, bro. I was like, we just had a nice time together, and now you go and pull this shit and totally redeem yourself.
I mean, yeah.
Not to mention, I don't get anything from the man. I've never gotten I haven't gotten a birthday card or a gift from that dude since I was like 9 years old. So like,
that's mad weird. Yeah, that sucks.
He's mad like religious too. I don't know what his deal is.
Some people get weird as time goes by.
I think like it's mostly because it's like in religion, it's like, or Catholicism, he's like, yeah, you must honor thy father, and he's just like, because he has no respect for many of his kids, he's just like,
yeah, I don't know, that sucks.
It's not like, but I didn't want to have a relationship with the dude.
You still can. You still can. It could just be like a more relaxed one. Oh, we gotta go towards the marker?
I don't know.
The purple one.
I'm just following the white line.
Yeah, do that.
Bro, game vet, stealing hats. I don't steal hats anymore, bro. I bought this hat, just so you know. This hat was mad cheap at Knobles in Pennsylvania. I liked it a lot. I think that... You want to know... I have a really great idea, guys, and I was going to patent it, and then I found out to patent it cost like $5,000. So I'm not going to patent it. Yo, I got pigs on me and shit.
You gotta spend money to make money.
I want to tell you guys my idea, but I really don't want you guys stealing it.
Yeah, so don't tell it.
I think it's a great idea. Mary Claire thinks it's good, too. You know it's a good idea if MC is on. Teachers always say, if you want respect, show other respect. Yeah, that's what I told my dad. I said, respect is earned. It's not,
Yes.
Like, why would I respect my father if you've done nothing to gain respect?
Fuck, I can't pick it up.
Yo, I got the jump pad here. Wow.
I have one.
I need health. That's something I don't have. I don't know, I slid down a friggin'...
Whee!
No, I'm stuck.
Wow.
Remember that? Remember when I said I locked myself out of the Cape House? No shoes?
Oh yeah, what happened with that?
Oh my god, it was one of the worst days of my life. It was so bad, bro. I was locked out of the house for fucking hours with Quato just crying, looking at me like, help, help. And I'm just like, I can't help you, son. So that was awful. And then, like, whatever, I'm just hanging around outside doing what I'm doing, you know, like, I was doing jumping jacks, push-ups, whatever, just kind of bought, like, you know, buy time. And then, MC finally gets back to us, and she went to her grandma's to get another set of keys. And then the keys, because her grandma's losing her mind, the keys that her grandma gave us were the wrong keys. So we had to wait even longer to get somebody else to come down with the right set of keys.
That's fucking hilarious.
It was so annoying.
Where are you? We need to stick together.
I'm sniping these dudes.
Mark them.
Wow.
Left on the D-pad. Alright, I'm coming.
I need sniper ammo. 105, I'm pushing them. I'm going in. What is this? I don't know what any of this is. Oh god. Get him. He's swimming. Fuck.
There he is.
I'm going ghost. What is this? I'm using this. Oh, what the heck? that thing do? I'm gonna get you, Barbara. Oh, where are my boys? That's cute. You get the life breath.
Oh my god.
Listen, I don't want you to
switch. Oh fuck. He's in here. I couldn't switch.
You're so anti-climactic.
How'd he get up there? You just built up there? Or?
She's kind of cute though.
Yeah, I got that one.
Girl. When I lived in Pennsylvania, I knew so many chicks that were just fucking dressed like that.
It's too random. Alright, are you ready? Why'd you go to the lobby? Not ready. Ready up, bitch. Let's check on it. You got your donut? Oh my god, you're a chocolate face. Where is this kid? Alright, let's go back to lobby. Why'd you go back to lobby?
I thought that's what you had to do.
Oh no, you could just keep readying up. Hold on. I want to do a different type of. Put it on. Make me party leader.
Oh God! How do I do that?
Just click on my click X on my name. Manage. Okay. I want to try this concert thing. You ready? Ready up. So I'm fucking password. Oh no, I don't. I dropped the fucking.
Bloody baby. Oh my bad. I wasn't
ready.
Right. Downloading content. I can't.
No, we're trying this concert thing real quick.
Yo, Killer Psycho, I got you on that cat tree, bro. You're all going to die down here. That's yours, Peps. That's your subscribe voice mod.
Thanks for the sub.
Yo, what photo do you want me to print out and put behind me?
Kuatu. Big picture of Kuatu.
The mutant or the cat?
Both.
No, you get one.
It's a picture of Kuatu with Kuatu coming out of his stomach.
That would be tough. Waku doesn't even have a stomach.
What's up, O2? It's Easy Life. Welcome to the show. Hope you have a great time.
Nah, you just
what
pockets.
Is this?
What's
pockets?
What is this?
It's a concert.
See, I don't like this at all.
I'm trying. I just wanted to try it.
Who knows what kind of hurts this music is?
Where are you?
Oh. What is this? I don't like the music.
Relax.
I don't like it.
Lower it.
I was never able to grow up here like that. I don't like it.
It's freaking out.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being so tired of my ties, burning my
heart on
the
road.
Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Forget that, real love feels real. I don't need to try to synthesize
the
feeling. And all I do is twinkle ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And
leave
all
that.
I do is twinkle ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me.
Alright, we tried it. We tried it. We're out. Jay's
what
having a
this?
Fit.
And it just feels a little bit like somebody got a hole in my pocket.
I guess.
Cause I've been trying
to
do this right. With no profits and no loss, I can stop it.
Oh, room's filled with water.
Consumption lies at the heart
sucks.
Of my bad habits. We live in
Relax.
A world where we want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is.
I
just need some real love to feel real. People all around me still trying to meet the ties to feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys indulgently, cause
I
do this
for
me. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys. It's no wonder why I made no peace, I know.
Oh, we're
and
drowning.
It just feels a little bit like somebody got a hole in my pocket.
Lick it. He's become self-aware. La la la.
Yo, this is bullshit. I'm out.
Alright, we're out.
I don't like these guys.
We're out. We tried it. We gave it a shot.
Oh, God. Jeez. Get me out. How do I get out?
Very hot.
Oh, God. Leave.
It doesn't show off that, but...
It's fine. I'm gonna... Hey, Shane.
Okay. He's still in it, guys. Alright, Jay. If that pissed you off, this is gonna really piss you off too. But we're just trying different modes, okay? Maybe something, you might find something that you like. If you don't like it, just, you know, do your usual whine and then we'll leave. I can't hear you, by the way. I don't know. Ready up. I can't hear you, dude. Don't be inviting little humpies in here. Like last night. Jay, you fuck. I swear to God. Jay, what are you doing? Get on the game chat, dumbass. I'm not just gonna ready up. Fix your shit. FaZe, you don't have a mic, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you do? Okay.
I can't hear
you. There, I hear something. Barely.
I'm on a stream.
Jay, come on, dude. The fuck are you doing to me, dude? He's holding like 12 fucking my headset. You're beat. Your stream, people can hear you, but the game, we can't. Hey, hi.
He needs to go to settings.
Fuck, dude. He's doing party trip. Hold on. Jay, man, what the fuck, dude?
Why my microphone just shit up the bed for no reason. Put open mic. Yeah, I don't know how to do that, bro. That's good, we're in party chat. Ready up, everybody, let's go.
We're doing a team rumble match.
Yo, how stupid do these glasses look? They're not very stylish, you know, but where Quado go is the main thing. Where the... I didn't even realize my cat's gone. Yo, so Gamepad, what other movies do I like? My favorite movie is The Count of Monte Cristo. Speaking of The Count of Monte Cristo, V for Vendetta is a good movie. I like horror flicks. My favorite horror flick is the Dawn of the Dead remake.
So you're a Zack Snyder fan?
Who's that?
The director?
Oh, I guess.
You don't know the director to your favorite movie?
I don't look at it that way. I just watch the movie. I just like the movie. I like the
No!
Movie.
No!
Fuck the director.
No.
Johnny Peps is a big movie guy. I don't know where I just flew out of the thing. I don't know where I'm going.
No, no, it's fucking battle. It's Rumble, bro.
Rumble?
Yeah, the storm is closing in right now. Go to the circle.
Oh, okay. You know, I know a movie's great too. One of my favorite horror flicks, The House of Wax. And then if we're gonna bring up The House of Wax, you got it. The original. Actually, no, fuck that. The remake of the Hills of Eyes is great. Aw, oh, dude, I totally screwed up. I'm gonna get caught in this thing already. Jeez.
No, it's okay. You come back. It's Rumble, bro.
I'm trying to... The thing is that I'm trying to find new movies to watch that aren't, like, new, you know, like, old movies that I've never seen. Stuff that I can show to my girlfriend and watch, but I don't...
Alright, we're good.
I always end up doing that. I'm like, oh, this movie looks good, let's watch this. And they suck. That's why we've been doing, Chinese and Japanese, like, karate movies. Because those, even if they're bad, they're still good, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody make sure to go show some love to Johnny Peps. Find him in your user list.
I am in it, well... With my other name. The Real Quaid.
Oh, shit. Hold on, hold on. In your
user list. Oh, we're getting bot attacked. Alright, time to go. Here we go. Get the drops.
Yo, everybody, Quato's food came today. Finally got his slices of gravy back. Vendetta is this shit, bro. And you wanna know what's creepy about that movie? That, like, everything that happened with COVID is, like,
fuck.
You guys like these sunglasses? Maybe I'll give them away to a tier 3 subscriber. I think these glasses are gonna be worth money someday. I looked them up on the internet, but can't find them. They were a promotional gift that I got for buying a bottle of the new Smirnoff pink lemonade fucking vodka. And they're cool as shit, you know? Like, I don't look good in them, but I'm sure there would be some chick out there who's in these. I'm gonna wait a couple of years and sell these bad boys. Look at this dream flower. Man, I can't buy this. I'm a child of blue, and you want to, like, pick daisies and shit.
No!
I'm like borderline hippie. I'm not a hippie,
they get my box so easily, it sucks.
And that shit's cringy to me. To be like, ew, it's got like crazy flavors. You know, I smoke a lot of blood, but I'm not that much hippie. It's called the power flower. Yo, where's my damn cat?
Fuck!
Otto! Need you. Did he die?
You come back, it's no big deal.
How does it end?
When you get to 115, we're getting beat right now.
Am I supposed to be killing people?
Yes.
We should play Apex after this. Oh! That was a dirty shot. Yeah, for sure. V for Vendetta is a great movie. You want to know what I love about V for Vendetta? Is that V in V for Vendetta, his favorite movie is The Count of Monte Cristo. And that's been my favorite movie since I was like 10 years old. So when I first saw V for Vendetta and he was like doing all that shit, I was like, oh shit, it's V. I don't like the original though. V likes the original Count of Monte Cristo. I tried watching it. I read the book and I tried watching the original. Oh my god, it's dookie water. But the remake with Dan Cassevil, whatever the fuck his name is, amazing. Gives me chills just thinking about that movie. Yo, Denny.
He's gonna crumb.
Johnny, Denny wants to 1v1 you.
I'm good on that.
It's good, bro. We don't 1v1. We're grown boys. He's good, Denny. Or better yet, he's not good. That's why he doesn't want to. Yo, so many people are dying.
I don't 1v1 anyone. How does, you know what I mean? I play the game.
I'm the same. Screw 1v1s. Oh, eliminated. No, yes! Run, my boy. Show them your skills. I see, I'm standing
fuck,
still.
Fuck, I ran out of builds.
Nice kill.
No, builds. Fuck.
Boy,
this is how you could, like, practice.
Yeah. I like this a lot better than the game. This is constant. Why aren't some people faster?
Oh, not even close.
Oh, I got a bunch of stuff popped up on my screen. Not even close. What's this score? Oh, we're at 42.
This game is insane right now, I'm loving it.
Motherfucker.
Oh, where was he? Behind me?
Oh my god, there's so many over there.
Yeah, so you kinda gotta get your guns in the beginning and then... There's just blue versus red. 15 versus 10. We got 5 more people, so we're gonna kill them.
Oh, I'm donezo.
This guy with the rocket launcher.
He's a pain in the ass.
All right, here we go. It's worth it.
Oh, got him.
Yeah, baby.
It's really hard to play video games in these glasses. I can't see shit.
I'm playing with glasses.
No, I got these stupid sunglasses.
We're killing it.
Oh, I got wrecked. Using your useless. Using your useless. Alright. I can't wait to come up with what the next new song is gonna be. We both may never know.
Oh, you got me.
Who's building all this crazy shit?
Me. Oh, no, I killed myself.
Oh, snap.
All right, 50 seconds left. Make them count.
50 seconds. Oh, I'm getting shot in the skies.
All right, go lobby. I think we had enough practice.
Yo, if anybody's new to the stream, I don't know, something crazy about that. We won, Denny. Nice job. I hope, is your name Denny in real life? The only Denny I've ever known is Denny from the room.
Dude, you could talk on mic, like, you don't have to hide.
Denny?
Yeah, I heard him for a second.
We're on party trip.
Who?
You and me.
Yeah, tell, well, invite him then.
I did. He didn't want to join. It's alright.
Oh, because what I said about playing with little kids the other day?
What'd you say?
I don't want to play with him. Alright, let's do trios.
I like his little anime girl costume thing, though. I mean, it's kind of lame, but it's cool. You know, she's got the dyed hair. That's another big thing with the kids these days. They all have to have dyed hair. It's really like... I don't know how I feel about it.
Don't feel anything, just shush.
Yo, I'm gonna dye my hair for a tier 3 sub.
That's usually whatever how it color, works.
Whatever color you guys want, I'll dye it shit fucking pink. Come on, Daddy needs an.
Alright, let's. You want to do Team Rumble or the or Battle Royale? Tell me.
I don't give a.
Alright, let's do one more.
Let's do the cash cup. No, let's do a regular one.
Cash cup.
Yeah,
you guys
can't. Money.
You guys can't. Alright.
Let's play this game for pigs.
Let's do it. We're going in the division. But your buddy has to get on mic then, otherwise it's not going to work.
Oh, my stomach hurts, guys, still.
What the hell did you drink?
Goom sauce. Die the cat and I'm in.
He's got a big diapes.
I could probably do something like that. I could give him little water tattoos, you know?
What?
I could also get him the nail things.
I'm not here. You're not leaving till 5:30.
Nope, I'm gone.
Where's she going?
To the
She's
comedy
one of
show.
Witches conventions.
Yeah, that's what it is.
See my waifu.
Yo, what the fuck? You got all the comedy you need right now.
Movie camera. Oh, pull a little baby now.
No, I do.
No
huh?
Shit.
Going to the
awesome,
comedy
bro.
Show.
Thank you so much.
You were just on there.
No!
Yep, got her.
Thank you so much. First fucking
Yeah, I gave it to Swanee.
I appreciate that. Give it to Swanee. That's awesome.
I'm gonna get arrested. Why?
Alright, so
I'm gonna be drunk.
You gotta tell me, now that you're subbed, you gotta tell me.
Chill. Livestream it.
Soundbite you want.
I'm not live streaming it. Nobody follows me on Instagram anyway.
People do follow you.
Who?
Simps.
Listen, I'll live stream it, but all you're gonna see is me being very inappropriate with Shane Smith.
He don't want you.
You don't know that.
Why would you want him? You got pets.
Yeah, why would you want him? You got me.
I mean.
No, I means.
You bitch.
Yeah, you bitch. So they took out all the alien shit and
everything. So
no, who jumped?
I jumped.
You fool!
This market, where am I going? Yo, game bet. So tell me the soundbite.
We're gonna die immediately.
Send me a photo. Are you in the Discord, bro? Now you got all the perks. I gotta put a photo.
Everyone, follow me on Instagram. See me get wild?
Am I supposed to dye my hair now? You want me to dye my hair, game bet? I will. Subbies, for sure.
Everyone, follow me on Instagram tonight, because I'm going to be getting
water! You better fucking behave.
No.
Yo, Denny, you just
this
got a gifted
This is exactly
sub,
what
man.
Moms do when they go out. We don't behave.
Now I can play.
Yo, these kids are pissing me off, man.
Ooh.
It's like they don't know how to play the game, and then they want to play this shit, and they're... Look at where they are. I'm dead. I'm fucked.
It's really nice. My girlfriend appreciates it too. Where you at, Peps? Did you die, really? Oh my god, he rage quit. He rage quit. He's out.
Yo, I'm done.
What happened?
I'm playing randoms. I can't play with you guys, man.
I don't know.
You don't listen.
You can't get mad.
Yeah, but you can't say I don't listen to you when you fucking...
You didn't tell me not
you
to.
You just
jump.
Jumped!
You didn't tell me not to.
Do you know how these...
Jumping.
Do you know how these trios work? You have to all stick together the whole time.
We are together now. You left.
I left. I died. You're nowhere near where I marked.
What are you? Do I gotta leave? Will I get a ban penalty?
You're nowhere near where I marked.
I tried. I jumped too early to get it.
Well, you guys are gonna get fucking wrecked.
Can I just leave?
Yeah, of course you can.
Penalized.
No, there's no penalty. I can't... We gotta play with randoms, man. We can't play with, your little friend that's not on the mic.
Alright, Denny, we're gonna play with randoms. I'll catch you on Rainbow Six, though. Later today.
Like, if you're gonna talk, fine, but if I can't...
Alright, get him out of here, then. Or maybe... Danny, join the party. Oh, he's out. Never mind. Danny, we'll play scenes later. Don't worry, bro. You got the gifted sub.
Nah, we can't play Arena.
Yo, I was watching Zero Balance play Street Fighter last night. Holy shit, he got so good. It's fucking... He was so fast and smooth. That Blanca was crazy.
Yeah?
Yeah, dude, he really has inspired me to get on the Street Fighter wagon.
Rocco, what do you need? You want daddy?
It's just you and Rocco today?
No, she's here. She's leaving in an hour and a half.
Listen. I went and saw Anthony Jeselnik live. Very funny.
Yeah, he's got that dry sense of humor.
Yo, Denny, he kicked you because he wants to do, random squats. He's trying to get followers.
No, it's not just that, though. Listen. If he got on the mic... Oh, we got to get out of party chat, dude. Alright, just try it. Alright, we're in game chat. What up? Anyone got mics? Oh, no. They don't. Alright, mark it. Yo, you guys got mics? Nah, they don't have mics. I don't hear Jay either. Yeah, you have it on push to talk, that's why. Lower it. Switch it to auto, dude. It's on push to talk. Oh, you didn't even fucking do... Wow. You were right on it.
Hey, you.
There you go.
Nice. Back, baby. Does that mic sound better than the other one, though? Because I have two mics.
It's the same.
Alright, cool. Because I don't use either of them. I just keep them on the table and speak into it. I can't wait. Yeah. I gotta show you guys an in-depth review. I gotta go live one day and show you my setup. It's so stupid. The amount of wires, this scuff stream. You guys are animals. You stole everything. There's people on me in this house. Fuck.
I fucking knew this would happen.
Oh shoot.
He's healing. Go up, up, up.
Up, up, up. Oh.
Come on, dude. What are you doing? You see what I'm doing here. Don't try to steal my shit.
They don't got mics, bro.
Yo! Yo, we're playing duos.
Yo,
he just stole my shield.
Peps, they're coming for me.
Alright.
Oh my god, the whole crew, bro. Yeah, thanks, Denny. Oh shit. Buddy! Huh? I saw. It's a nice jacket. What happened? Is that sun dry?
Like, it's not real leather.
Yeah.
But
yeah, what do you do? How do you fix that? Can you take it to Leatherman? Or can you take it to him anyway and have him put some fake shit on there? How does that work? About what?
Oh, you rebooted them.
Things are loud.
I don't know, they hurt a lot now.
Are they together right now, your sister and your mom?
They're coming.
Yeah, they just took my aunt to the airport.
I got him, I downed him. Done. Nice job. You guys killed that other squad?
Fuck! I'm dead! They're on the roof!
They're on the roof!
Oh my fucking god, dude! Drop down!
Where's our boy?
Wow, we gotta play duos. Our team sucks.
They're probably 10-year-olds. Get him! Oh, he escaped. How did that man escape?
Finally. Yo, watch, they're gonna take all the loot. They're gonna just take all our loot and leave us to die. I know.
If he lets me die, I'm out.
Yeah, they are.
Alright, fuck you kids. You pieces of shit. No.
Yeah, see? They were stealing our loot and now they're letting us die.
I'm out.
I'm reporting him.
I'm out.
I'm reporting him. Unsportsmanlike conduct. Nah, we're out.
I gotta hang up by Vega.
Can't believe they didn't pick up our cards.
This thing is so cool, man. Maybe I should sell this thing and buy the motorcycle.
Assholes.
It's worth like $500.
I hate when people follow me around and then steal my chests. That's like the worst fucking thing.
Lame.
Nah, that shit pisses me off so much,
Denny,
dude.
Get some of your friends. Bring them into the stream, brother. Denny's my moderator, bro. You can't be talking like that.
Who, me?
Anybody. Listen, if you're a mod and you're in here on a consistent basis and I get my payout day, I'm throwing you some bones. Now I'm gonna go get stumped because I
you're such a good influence on 12-year-olds.
Huh?
Huh?
What?
I said you're such a good influence.
Yeah, well, guess what? That 70s show is a fucking been around for years, and nobody complains about them. You know,
You're right. Good rebuttal. Jay wins. Fatality. It's got to crawl through the hamster wheel. And he walks away when we're starting the match. You know how many times he does that? I'm done, bro. Denny! We started the match and then he walked away. Who does that? Jay does. It pisses me off, dude. We're trying to play a game here and we fucking do late drops. Now I gotta watch him, because you see that guy that's right on top of him? He's hoping that Jay just falls into AFK and then he'll kill him. Because there's losers like that. That's the only way that guy could get kills. Look, you see him? You see the guy following him right on top of him? Yo, I'm gonna kill you.
What happened? I'm here with you. Let's do it. Let's just go here. Fuck it.
It's too late, though. Do you understand?
Too late for what?
We're gonna get fucking killed by UFOs.
Oh, shit. Where are you going?
I'm trying to live. I'm landing on a gun. Pick up that gun.
No, I'm collecting metal, son. Yeah, this thing is taking a beating here.
Yeah, the environments are very destructible.
I wish it worked like this in real life. You just got little pieces of shit from smacking it. My back is really starting to hurt. I gotta figure out a way to sit. For one thing, man, I really wish these chairs were on a tilted axis, and I wish they were a little bit bigger. They'd be perfect if that were the case. Yo, we should get back into Predator Hunting Ground. That was fun.
We got zone. Ah, we're fucked, though.
Why?
Because that UFO.
Can we shoot it?
Yeah.
Oh! I got no ammo now. What is this thing with a face for? I hear a chest, but I don't see it.
I'm gonna run out of ammo.
Yo, the fucking thing just opened up a chest. Yeah, I am too. Oh, sound.
Why do you want to play with us, man? Don't you have kids your own age to play with? I'm just curious.
Nah, it's hard for kids to make friends these days. Everyone's a little cocky motherfucker. They can't accept the fact that they're flawed, these kids. Everybody's flawed. UFO. How do you fly?
Press square on it.
It's like a land, a ground walker.
How did that hit?
What is this? Why can't it fly? Oh, this thing is stupid. I'm out.
You just suck at it. It's okay.
I got a ray gun. Oh shit, he's doing it. How'd you do that?
R2.
I tried everything. Yeah, bro. I am too. Kids got it. My mom used to fucking smack the shit out of me if I was being stupid. I learned right and wrong from that.
Got him. Oh, we're both going down.
Yeah, you know, I don't know. I don't have kids. I don't really want kids. I think I'd be a good dad, but I just think that the world is such a crazy place. But kudos to anyone who does have kids, and a happy belated Father's Day to you, Game Dad. Yo, I love this shit. I actually don't like. Apparently, I read some shit that, like, I don't know if there's any truth to it. I read that, yoga poses, some of the, I don't know. There's so much shit that we can't see. You know what I mean? A pineal gland, you know?
How do you not die?
I got a ray gun.
Here we go.
These things are OP, right? Giant Path is just flying around. We gotta go. Can you pick me up? Can we both be in that thing?
Hey, hold on. This guy's trying to shoot me.
There he is. Body. My workout video. Look at that. He's gone already. He came in for 2 seconds. Buddy! My boy!
No! No!
Yo, Quato, show them their club moves. Oh.
Yes! You can't stop this! We're out.
Good boy, Cardi.
I'm getting attacked by two UFOs.
You abandoned me.
Run, the storm's coming.
I think I kind of broken down UFO. I'm good. We're good. We're golden. I'm here with you, bro. We got double UFOs.
Come on, bro. I'm getting attacked. They're all the way up.
Oh, how do we hit them? What do I gotta use? What ability?
Circle. Go up higher.
Oh shit.
Ah! No! No! I gotta land over water! No!
Oh, I got him.
Ah, I fucking missed the water. Come get me, bro. Help!
You need help? Where are
you? Yeah, I'm down, I'm down. I'm right here.
How do I descend with this thing?
L2.
Oh shit, nobody can see this. I was just in a crazy fucking UFO battle and I didn't have the camera on the right. I'm an idiot.
I'm in the bush. Don't give up.
Oh, they found us.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go. Ah, fuck! Get in the UFO! Go!
Oh,
get
no,
me!
You're not killing my boy.
Give me back my boy!
Yes! Come get me!
piece of shit is.
No! Oh. Run! Save yourself!
Oh god. That thing's OP. How do you escape?
Go into the spaceship.
That's bullshit. That thing is so cheap.
Yo. I just did the craziest shit. I fell from like a million miles in the air and I landed on top of a UFO, hit square at the perfect timing. What the hell is this? These guys are tires? Look at them.
These guys are tires? What?
Did you go to lobby already? Look at my stream. Look at these guys. No, just look at my stream. I'm looking at these guys after I died.
Yeah, bro. This requires so much effort on my end.
Let me close your shit real quick, man.
Dude, your view doesn't even count.
Let me close your shit.
Your view's not even counting. Honestly.
Yeah, it is. Of course it is.
I don't think it is. Because I have my alternate account watching, which is... It's not a tumor, and then... GameBed is either here, or it's
working. Shut up.
I don't think it is, bro.
I have it set up.
Alright. I gotta believe it then.
What the fuck? That chicken is getting attacked by an alien. Alright, we're out. Ready up.
Oh, they got Superman, huh?
Yeah, black Superman, too. I mean, black costume.
How is this all the coins I have? Yeah, see, GameBet is here, so it's GameBet and my alternate. Those are the two views.
No. Your alternate
Denny's
doesn't give
too.
You a view, period. Yeah, well...
But the numbers are fucked up then, because if you guys are all here, they're not true to themselves. I want to get into Street Fighter.
They're always fucked up.
GameBet, what's your favorite game to watch, man? Because I see you're in Futures and Zero Balance stream, so what, are you a fighter? You like them fighters, bro? I wish we could play Resident Evil, mercenary mode type.
Yeah,
thing.
We can. I have it. Resistance.
Which one?
Resident Evil. It comes with Resident Evil 3.
Shit,
Remake.
Resident Evil 3,
and it comes with Resistance. It's an online thing, and we could play it.
Well, maybe I should just leave now and go beat Resident Evil 2 so I can get through.
You fucking jumped already. This kid.
Look, fuck that spot then. I didn't mean to. We're going here then. I don't...
Dude, you have to strategy when you play this game. At least attempt to try.
I just get a gun, I kill kids.
No, that's not how it fucking works.
Is this duos?
Yeah, it's duos. And you fucked us.
Listen, what? I guess we just gotta go fishing, right? And we'll get something cool.
No, because I listen to you when we play your games.
I don't realize at the start. The map's so big, I just jump.
Yeah, well, that's dumb. Stop doing it. Because now...
And you don't listen to me all the time when we play the other games.
I at least do where you jump where you tell me to. Do I not?
Yeah.
Don't be an
I'm
asshole.
There's a UFO in front of us already. You gotta be kidding me. Oh,
yeah,
sensor
well.
Security. Absolutely not. Who the hell is this? Go get him. You get him?
Yeah. Stop moving.
Oh my god. Nice job. That guy scared the shit out of me. There was like a security alarm on the door, and then he just popped through. I thought he was an NPC. His boy's here too.
Oh, he picked him up? No. Let me shake him down.
No, but he's coming in. I hear him.
You're gonna see where he is in a second. There he is.
Fighter 5. Oh, wow, nice. Yeah, dude, I think I don't think I was Zero's first subscriber, but I was definitely, I'm one of the first. Zero came in my stream while I was playing Street Fighter 5 the one day, and I'm glad he did, because he's awesome. I really enjoy Zero's company and his streams.
Got him.
He's a cool dude.
Who?
Fuck this UFO. Zero balance.
Oh, yeah. You got him.
I got this guy. Yeah, I got him. Sniper wrecks this thing.
He's jumping in the house. He one pumped me. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Fuck, I'm covered, I'm covered, I'm covered.
Where are you?
I'm outside.
Fuck.
Did I get him with the nade?
No.
Ah, fuck. I don't know how to play this game, dude. Damn it. You guys got beef. I'm waiting for Zero to get more emotes. I hope we got the one.
Zero and I have beef? That's where the emo came from? What kind of beef?
Look at this. That emo.
Mine?
The one next to me. Yeah, that's kind of like a me, Peps, and Crumb. We're all like... And my brothers too. We got a big
what's wrong?
Stream going on over here.
Hi.
And the only people that I don't support back are the people that don't have me hosted in my family, because I think that's fucked up. But at the end of the day, it doesn't really matter. It's all good.
Nothing really matters anymore. Tell Denny that he's got a sub to my channel, then I'll let him play with us.
And he's not gonna sub to your channel. He doesn't sub to mine. He's got a gifted sub.
Well, get got then.
He doesn't have any money. But he is subbed right now, so I will play. I'll play with the little kids if they sub. That's my rule.
All right, pay attention.
Alright.
We're going here. Think you could do that?
Yeah, should I jump now? You do have money, Denny? Alright. I'm not saying you have money. Well, I did say that, I guess. But I meant you didn't have, like, like a credit card or nothing. I mean, I don't know. I would hope not.
At least I could justify playing with... little kids, if I say they're my subscribers.
Yeah, for sure. That's the thing. That's my rule. You should adopt it.
Rocco, are you gonna sub to my channel? Where are you going?
I got my one viewer, Talon. Talon subbed like 8 times. Kid's a fucking OG.
Where is Talon?
I don't know, busy. I played with him the other day and he actually came on mic. He's going through puberty, it sounds like.
I think I remember him saying something like that.
Because he's mad screechy.
What?
I even had a wild,
oh my god, I'm getting killed by NPCs.
Stop by.
Just kind of shit, shit! I don't have any builds. I'm gonna die.
I'm coming.
Ah!
is a dude here? Is that what you're saying? You're 12?
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
I didn't have any money at 12 years old. I had just enough money to get a pepperoni pinwheel every day at the pizza shop. That's about it. I miss those. They only make them in New York, you know? Like, not many pizza shops just have pinwheels hanging out, you know? I would fucking spend all my money on pepperoni pinwheels. Those shits are so good. Oh, he works with his dad. Nice shit. There you go. Get that money. I'm just gonna run around in circles. This reminds me of Predator Hunting Grounds, this place.
Oh, because this is the Predator spot. This is where Predator came into the game.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
See? How'd I
know? It even has the, place where he picks up the car and throws it into the... and everything explodes.
Yeah. I tried to get Mary Claire into those movies. She wasn't having it.
Aw.
Well, actually, no, she did. She was having it. She just fell asleep. And she really hasn't asked to watch them.
Hey, Bubba. Oh, he's like, stop. Okay. Alright, I know. Just a few more minutes.
Yo, what the hell weapon is this?
Alright, let's get out of here. Go to my marker. Actually, let's go.
I don't know where's. Oh, well, you know what? It's Saturday. Zero is probably spending time with the wife and kids.
We gotta get a move on. Are you coming?
Yeah.
Doorway's here.
I made a ramp.
Oh, okay.
How do you rotate this shit, dude? Oh my god.
There's cars and stuff.
One fast cat. You can look up on Google, one fast cat. Where the wheels come from. I think this is a generation, like, 3 wheel. And they're great. I actually, when I moved from my apartment, I was able to deconstruct the whole thing. And, put it back together when I, you know, like, we just put it up this week. But I did have to buy new pads. It comes with these little pads for them, like grips. I had to buy new ones. It was no big deal. They were like $10.
That's a sniper.
This thing?
It fucks people up. Oh, you got two of them?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'll mark them and then you snipe them, okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna use one.
You could shoot through walls with it.
No, it's cheap.
I know, that's why when I reveal them with this radar shit, you'll be able to shoot right through and kill them immediately.
It doesn't have a very big zoom for a sniper.
Alright, I'm revealing them.
Oh, get got!
Alright, here's another team.
I found mine off, I think, was it Hoobly? I think Hoobly was the name of the website. It's like a localized, oh shit. I'm pretty sure, no, Hoobly was for my apartment. Never mind. I forget the name of the website that I used for the cat. I'll figure it out. It was, I mean, you just have to find a breeder.
Here we go.
It's really dependent on. It's random, I guess. That's bullshit. Hey, baby!
Baby!
What's the name of the website that I used to find Quado? Do you remember?
I'm picking you up.
She doesn't remember. I didn't even include her in those plans. It was a surprise.
Here, take these shields. No.
Oh no, bro.
She's gonna tell us where they are. See, they're right there.
Yeah. Can I get that med kit? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, Larry!
Come on, let's go. We could get there.
I'm gonna fucking...
Okay, I'm alive.
Are you a doctor? Are you a motherfucking doctor? There's a guy right in front of us.
Shoot him!
Aw, this son of a bitch! Throwing potions at him. That's not what I wanted to do. You got him?
Yeah.
Nice.
But we're gonna have to move immediately.
Immediately! That's from Mean Girls. Snipes. I got 3 snipers. I'm ready.
Wait, take this.
Pots? Oh.
There's a guy right here.
No.
Oh no.
Where?
It's a chicken. Good, I need that.
Let's get out of here.
Alright, let's go. Hurry up, the storm's gonna fuck us up. We're not gonna make it. Unless we get a gun, a car. We gotta find a car.
How?
There's gotta be one in here. Fucking idiot. There! The taxi! Go! The truck! Get one! No! Fucking car. There's so many rocks in the way.
Yeehaw! You see where them Duke boys went off to?
I'm gonna die.
What do you mean?
Because I don't have enough health.
You're cancelled! Oh shit, this thing can flip. Oh, there's a UFO over here. Woo! Oh, they're shooting out my tires! Alright, you scallywags.
I'm gonna make it!
Oh god. So many people over here. Oh my god. Pep.
I'm dead. I fucked up. I jumped out of the car while I was moving.
No.
Yes.
Under the drawbridge.
Go, go, go. No! Rocco, why? I'm right there.
Oh my god.
You're on your own.
I'm dead is what I am.
What's wrong? Don't you think there's all
that fire? What is the trees are on fire? I didn't know that. Bars? What am I supposed to start rapping? Yo, I got defeated.
How'd you die?
I don't know, the tree was on fire.
Oh yeah, you get you burn if you're near fire at all.
But like a tree, standing tree.
Yeah.
Fire,
yeah. It's like it spreads and shit. It's annoying.
Hello, baby Quaddy is back.
Baby Rocco's here.
Oh shit. Yo, we're playing Fortnite with friends.
I think I'm
gonna
out.
Gonna play again.
No, I'll play. Well, Rocco, hold on.
I don't want to play this anymore anyway.
Alright. My eyes actually hurt. What's going on? Oh, he left. He left. I said I'd play one more. He leaves. Capcom. He left me to play Street Fighter. I said I might have been out, but... Level 43. Googie version. Oh shit. I mean, I have like a wand. Not. You need daddy? Extra cheese. I haven't seen this in a while. Ventorian. I might play something later. I don't know. We'll see. Later.